Listen, I was trying to do a step-by-step tutorial on this dresser transformation, but I'm 5 months pregnant and I keep getting out of breath, so it's not working. The gist of it all is that I purchased this for $30 on Facebook Marketplace. I wanted to use what I had on hand, so I didn't spend a whole lot of money. All I needed to do was order some drawer liners to address that top drawer. So I painted it black. I used some hardware that I had left over, and I would love to know what you guys think down below. I'm gonna try to make a quick turnaround profit on this piece, but $38 all in, I don't think I did too bad. I'd love to know your thoughts down below, and catch you in my next one.